This match is one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing a company to the ring by Percival Pringle III from the Sudan at 464 pounds, here's Abdullah the Butcher. And his opponent from Albany, Georgia at 231, here's Dale Veazy and the Marauder. One fall.
It's a handicap match here. Abdullah the Butcher going up against Dale Veazy and the Marauder. And brother, he wasted no time. Here's a fella who's right at 400 pounds and taking on two opponents at the same time. And Abdullah the Butcher just absolutely punishing this combination.
Well, you know, Gordon, normally in a handicap match, one man will be on the apron and will operate such a, like a tag team match. But here, both men were in the ring with him at the same time and still not able to function. Abdullah Butcher is just such a deadly, dangerous man. Virtually nothing hurts this man. Here's LDC giving him his very best, having little or no effect on Abdullah the Butcher.
They're observing tag team rules now, and it was Abdullah the Butcher catching him in the shoulder smash, driving Veazy out of the ring. Marauder comes in, Abdullah catches him one under the chin. Abdullah the Butcher off the rope, down across the chest. Got the three count. Got the three count. It is all over. And so Abdullah the Butcher handily defeating two competitors. I'd like to remind you that wrestling is returning to Sebring on May 24th. By the way, Kamala, the Ugandan giant, will be in Naples on Monday the 27th. And we've got more action upcoming right after we pause for these words.